Welcome to my channel, School Competitions. First of all, if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe it and don't forget to like, share, comment and hit the bell icon to get notifications of my new video. Today's topic is eco-friendly environment. Eco or environment friendly means not harmful to the environment. As we know that our natural resources are limited, so it is our duty to conserve them and save them for the future. Eco-friendly products promote green living that help to conserve energy and also prevent air, water, and noise pollution. Air and water pollution are caused when harmful gases and chemicals spread in the air and water. Noise pollution, in which noise produced by machines, automobiles and loudspeakers, etc. Here are some steps to become eco-friendly. Don't waste water, conserve water and save electricity. Turn off lights and unplug power strips that you are not using. Use LED bulbs. They are more energy efficient and long-lasting than the other types of bulbs. Plant more trees. Trees are essential to life, help to remove carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases from the air. They create the air oxygen we breathe and filter air pollution. Start composting. Composting improves soil quality and helps control erosion. Follow 3 R's, that is recycle, reuse, reduce. All these help to cut down on the amount of waste we throw away. They conserve natural resources, landfill space and energy. Use paper bags, cloth and jute bags instead of plastic bags because they are made from a renewable resource, can biodegrade and can be recycled. Use public transport so that it can help cities to reduce smoke and decrease the health risks of poor air quality. In this way, we can help in conserving the nature and create an eco-friendly environment. Thank you for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.